In a surprising turn of events, Taylor Swift is back in the headlines. But this time, it's not her chart-topping music, social media presence, or any controversies. It's a recent achievement of billionaire status that's creating the buzz. According to Bloomberg UK, Taylor Swift's net worth has crossed the $1 billion mark. And it coincided with the release of her album 1989 Taylor's Version. Taylor Swift is among the few artists who have amassed billions primarily through her music career and now with her live performances. Caroline Solain, a labor economist at the University of Chicago, praised Swift's remarkable talent and innovative ideas. Not just a generational artist, but also a skilled economist. The majority of Taylor Swift's wealth, around $400 million, comes from her live performances, with an additional $370 billion ticket sales and merchandise, and approximately $120 million from digital streaming platforms like Spotify and YouTube. She also owns a real estate portfolio valued at $110 million, consisting of 5 homes. Forbes previously estimated Taylor Swift's net worth at over $740 million, with her real estate holdings alone worth more than $80 million. The success of her Eras tour has left industry experts astounded, as it has essentially reshaped the financial landscape of the entertainment industry, according to SeatGeek's director of growth marketing, Chris Layden. But the story doesn't end here. In addition to her tour, Taylor Swift's concert film, Taylor Swift: The Eras Tour, grossed over $96 million at the box office in the US and Canada. Taylor Swift joins the ranks of billionaire musicians, a club that also includes Jay-Z and Beyoncé. Rihanna achieved this milestone in 2021, despite not releasing an album for years, thanks to her Fenty Beauty makeup line and Savage X Fenty laundry line. The music industry is witnessing some remarkable financial success stories, and Taylor Swift's journey to becoming a billionaire is undoubtedly one of the most notable ones.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.